Alright, so when you light your bee smoker, you don't want it smoking, you want it burning.
Fire that. Okay. Then take things like sticks, pine needles, tree bark, some more sticks and tree bark, shake, shake. Fire. Fire, watch out, fire. Going out all day if I left it. All right. Oh. Now, I get some green grass. Randy turned me on this one on his channel, Dirt Rooster. It cools the smoke. How about that? Alright. So, kind of cutting trees, make sure. In there, cats. All right, so see, there's this brush. I have a broken brush. Catch your close by. Smoke it right there. All right, and yellow jacket. Yellow jacket already. Let's see. So. That I think I'm just going to try not to get too confusing here. Klein, just take this thing, the top one, and set it here. And look at the middle box before I do anything super crazy. Escape route. This board and cover that hole. So I'm gonna make that reject, so I'm just gonna go through it. Yeah, the beetles have been eating these things. According to some of the other channels, when you see these funky looking cells, that means the beetles have been in there eating on it. Not always sure if that's a decent enough frame. Set it right there. I'm not going to show you everyone. Honey top. Beetle trap. So I'm cutting the propolis off the beetle trap. Heavy frame. Medium. Looks pretty good actually. Prefer to see it packed. Do is make this probably the upper yellow jacket list. Stick in there. Now, we get smoke in there. This in the grass for a moment. Around here. Sitting there. All right. Population looks kind of normal. Probably not take this box apart too much. Thank you.
be the best plan. But it was more occupied than I thought. Checking for eggs. We'll see. Great light. Kinda like me. This bottle is pretty much empty. Best way to handle this. Starting to be a problem. Me too. Alright. I don't think we're going to have any extras. So I'm gonna use this for a shaker box. Let's shake these bees down. Checking the recording.